All right, this is Kay Blaze playing Red Dead Redemption 2. Oh yeah, my character's looking nice and spiffy. She looks fabulous! Alrighty, let's see what this game's all about. Some months later. Okay. Female wing. I wonder what my character did to get herself into this type of trouble. Hard to tell. Oh boy. Where's my character at? Oh, there she is. Well, that was very specific. You with the hammer. Where are we going? Are we going on a field trip? Please tell me we're going on a field trip. Oh wow. Way to start an argument? For no reason, out just pure boredom, I guess. Is he gonna be okay? Does he need a hug? Oh boy.
That's it. Boys get paid a salary. You get that salary whether these people escape or not. Your wives presumably want you alive.
Oh yeah.
Let them out. Now, please. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Oh wow. Oh my. That was awful nice of this stranger, fella. What's so special about me, huh? Guess I'll just follow you wherever you're headed. Horses! Yay! I'm ready. Oops. Wrong button. How do you get him to gallop? Oh, there we go.
Six months of Sicily Penitentiary, awaiting a hanging for a murder you did not commit, must have felt a
for a murder I did not commit.
Still seems strong, though. I mean, it doesn't look like breaking all those rocks left you entirely broken in body or in spirit. I hope I'm right about that. Pounding you folks up. Those sham trials, they were a disgrace. I made a mockery of the rule of law. You still can't quite believe they got away with it. There's others convicted when you were. Came out breathing fire.
Breathing fire. Bunny rabbit, no! Good, good. I didn't run over the bunny. I wonder how much she spent on it. Just get us out. I suppose.
As soon as we're done, you can find your old pocket. Or try to start a new one. You'll have money in your pocket to go to the store with.
I'll keep that in thought. Oh, yeah. Most definitely. This is quite a travel, huh? This is good distance. Nice little field trip. Should have brought our picnic basket. Have a picnic up right here. Oh, there's the camp. Well, I guess we can have a picnic. Just put the horsey up and meet the lady and then have a picnic. How's that? This is a nice way to start the game, I suppose. Is she? Is she really anxious to meet me?
Madam, we're back.
Hello. Just got the clerk. How do you do?
Oh, she looks so anxious.
As we discussed.
Thank you, Gordon. I do hope we haven't inconvenienced you dreadfully. But seeing as you were doing...
Inconvenience? No, not at all. Anytime.
Oh. You are not avenged upon men who did not cause it. Or caused it. Well, this is all a touch confusing and melodramatic.
Melodramatic?
Please show our guests to their tent and give them some fresh clothes to put on. And then serve us both a little refreshment.
Certainly, madam. This way. You'll find a change of clothes in there.
Ooh, I get my own tent. I look so excited. Alright. I think I'll go with this outfit. Alright. Let's get the show on the road. Yeah? Thank you. It's not poisoned, is it? I guess not.
Firing different bullets to those
That's not a good thing.
These bullets. This was
those bullets.
You were rounded up and sentenced to death. All because you came to town, didn't talk too much, and seemed like you were nasty.
Oh.
Here they are.
So people should talk a lot.
Mr. Jeremiah Shaw.
To be considered different then? I don't know. Yeah.
Mrs. Grace Lansing, his wife. Society patroness, the lover of the arts. Crook.
Oh my gosh.
Best friend.
Crook.
Had disgraced brother.
Which is also a crook.
Still in contact with him. All I ask of you is your help.
Oh, you need help.
Quite what happened.
This is the clerk would like to help you get back on your feet. Back to work.
Whatever your work may be, I don't judge. You want to rob? Rob. You want to save innocent folk? Do that as well.
Well, at the moment, I want to eat my stew. It's yummy.
We all understand each other.
I hope we do.
Yeah.
Good. I look forward to rewarding you for killing those who made me a widow. My husband was a true believer in this country in the West. He was killed for greed, foul greed, and has quite enough for everybody. I don't care what your scruples are as to killing. I will take the full burden of that sin upon my shoulders.
Oh my.
Goodbye for now.
I'll see you later.
Order. Go introduce her to Max, Mr. Krabs.
Mr. Krabs. Hello.
Oh, pleased to meet you, partner. J.B. Cripps.
Likewise.
We'll pay to get your camp established. Mrs. LeClerc is a generous benefactor.
And where are we headed?
We're going this way, directions, good sirs.
Madam, while Cripps is establishing your camp, perhaps you can go to the station and see the clerk. Then head to see Clay Dayton and meet Cripps back at your camp.
See you shortly, boss.
Alrighty, I guess we're gonna go meet this fella. Come on, horsey, we're gonna go to town. Go to the post office place, meet a fella. Post office, here we come. Off into the sunset. What is that horse doing? Like right there? Okay then. Alright. We shouldn't be too far away by now. Alrighty. Now where do I park my horse? Not over there. Not there either. Huh. Oh, there we go. Right there. Alrighty. Let's go meet this fella. Can't wait to meet him. Oh my gosh. Alright, approach the post clerk. Hello, sir. How are you today? Hello! Oh, my character looks so angry. She looks so mad. Discouraged creature. Hi, Alden. Yes. Okay. All right. I'll be sure to go there. Alrighty. I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. And thank you for watching and stay tuned for more episodes. Peace out, people.